Hey friends, welcome to M4D, Mad 4 Deutschland. Myself Ankit, and I'm back with another interesting video. If you like the content, do spread the words. Hey friends, let's learn some German with me. In this lesson we will learn the German alphabets. They are same as English with different pronunciation, so let's check them out.
Das Alphabet. A.
A.
B.
B.
C.
C.
D.
D.
E.
E.
F.
F.
G.
G.
H.
H.
I.
I.
J.
J.
K.
K.
L.
L.
M.
M.
N.
N.
O.
O.
P.
P.
Q.
Q.
R.
R.
S.
S.
T.
T.
U.
U.
V.
V.
W.
W.
X.
X.
Y.
Y.
Z.
Z.
Es gibt vier extra. Die haben Umlauts. Die sind E.
E.
Ü.
Ü.
Ö.
Ö.
SZ.
SZ.
Once again, from the beginning.
A. B. C. D. E. F. G. H. I. J. K. L. M. N. O. P. Q. R. S. T. U. V. W. X. Y. Z. E. Ü. Ö. SZ.
Let's sing the ABCD song together.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, X, Y, Z, O, V.
Let's sing with me.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, X, Y, Z, O, V.
Tell me, how is it in the comment section? I will upload video every week with new topics.